अच्छा सुनो, सब्सक्राइब करते वक्त ना घंटी बजा देना।
मस्कैट मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ हेल्थ इन कोलैबोरेशन विद मवासालात लॉन्च कोविड 19 स्क्रीनिंग मोबाइल बसेस इन सपोर्ट ऑफ द नेशनल एफर्ट टू कॉम्बैट द स्प्रेड ऑफ कोरोना वायरस। द बसेस आर ऑपरेटिंग फ्रॉम 9 AM टिल 1 PM इन 3 एरियाज इन मस्कैट गवर्नरेट। The ministry said in a report, the Directorate General of Health Services in Muscat Governorate in collaboration with Oman National Transport Company Mawasalat launched the buses services to transport to the free screening center in addition to buses that are designed for administering free medical examinations for COVID-19 detection. Transportation services will cover Al Hamriya and will take people to the Visa Medical Examination Center in Dersit, and from Ghala Industrial Area to Khimji Warehouses and from Al Mabila to Ministry of Heritage and Culture Compound. Another two buses that are equipped for performing medical tests will offer a mobile service for screening where the targeted area will be selected according to the epidemiological map and the cases will be tested inside the bus.